gross. Ugh. It's almost as green as the Riddler. Yeah. Ugh. It smells like Killer Croc's last housewarming party. How did it get like this? What do we even pay our doom tax for?
I asked Mr. Luthor what doom tax was. For once, he actually told me to shut up. Nice guy.
Won't be of much use here.
Nothing like a good soak after a busy day's riddling. You think you've got it tough? Try making jokes all day. I tell you, being a Joker goon sure is punishing.
Why aren't the TVs working? I'm so bored!
You can count ceiling tiles with me if you like.
1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Dang! I lost count.
1, 2, 3.
I was sitting on this the whole time.
Time to get to work.
Me? Don't get it. special edition, totally legit.
Don't realize who they're dealing with.
Get your special edition, totally legit Wayne family gold bricks.
I am the King of Darkness. The world will soon know how evil one man can be. I will destroy all who cross these seas through the deadliest method of all. Lightlessness! Minion! You will assist me in becoming the greatest villain that Gotham has ever known. Help me turn off that blasted light, or you too will perish.
I should be able to deal with this.
Have my name engraved on it. Just how special can it truly be?
Huh.
Kneel before me, Gotham! You will all perish into the darkness!
It looks a bit like an island, but it can't be. There's no lighthouse on there. Nope, must just be some strange-looking waves. Gah! What was that? It must have been that darn Dr. Light again, stealing the light from the lighthouse!
Blast! I will not have that dunce giving credit for my evil deeds to anyone else! Maybe I need a new way of committing my villainy. Begone, minion!
I hope I can scare up a few more of these.
One of Riddler's guys, too? The boss asked me to sack this place. He reckons there's something fishy about that Wayne fella. If we can find any dirt on Wayne, we might be able to get some cash out of him. Wanna give me a hand? Shiny looking belt he's got there. Your pants ain't never fallen down with a belt like that.
Huh.
boy, that sure looks comfy. If everything goes okay with this job, it won't be long till I can afford a couch like that for my place. Okay, that's down. Seems like a weird frame to hang them lights on, but what do I know? I ain't some fancy pants chandeliery expert.
What is it, Chief?
You don't tend to see house phones much these days, especially with these tech-savvy guys like Wayne. Maybe that's why he hid it behind a bookcase. Oh, hey, that's cool! Looks like this guy is using a map to plan something out. He's getting the boss involved, too. Wonder why he doesn't know. Maybe it's a surprise party or something? I think that's all the damage we can do in here. Taking a look at this, I think the boss was right. There's definitely something off about this Wayne guy. Putting on my sleuthing hat, I think I know who this guy is. Bruce Wayne's secret is that he's a really cool guy. I mean, look at this place. It's amazing. Wait a minute. All the cool stuff in this place is covered in bats. Huh. He must be a friend of Man-Bat's. Or maybe he is Man-Bat. That'd explain all the cool loot. Well, in that case, he's one of our own. I'll let Riddler know that Wayne's a friend to us villains. Hey, thanks for your help. Take this for your trouble.
Who would leave this here, and why?
Thanks for giving me a hand with this. I did ask the boss for some more guys, but everyone's tied up in this pilot scheme he's got on at the moment. I don't get why he has to write things in the sky instead of just sending a letter. But I guess that's why he's the boss.
This isn't exactly in my wheelhouse. Someone else will need to try it.
Thank you.
Robin had been cooped up in this cave for so long now. We had to find something to do, so we decided we would play some harmless pranks on good old Alfred. Robin is out getting some stuff we need right now. Hey, you want in on this? Go make yourself look like a monster and meet me back here. You can jump out and scare Alfred. Super! Last week we locked Alfred in a freezer, but I bet this time will be even funnier.
Make way for Mantis!
Like one of my father's scariest adversaries. Now get yourself hidden before...
Master Jonathan, are you up to no good again? And where is Robin? What did your father tell you after the last time?
Alfred, why do you have to be so boring? I told you, it's just John.
I will have to inform your father and Master Bruce about your antics today. They also instructed me that if you did misbehave, you would have to remain here.
That means no more missions for you, Master John, or Master Damien when he returns.
Alfred is such a bore. But hey, at least I got some entertainment from your costume. Thanks for that, I guess. You seem to have a lot of fun outside of this cave. Maybe when Alfred is gone again, I could try to sneak out and go on a mission with you. That would make my day.
Most people couldn't pull that look off, but you're rocking it.
Thank you. Where have I seen this before?
Yet another image of our glorious overlords. I, for one, am very excited about this. Making these is so fun. Wanna give it a try?
Have I seen this before? This doesn't look like a job for Superman.
Life. 2,000 degree lava hot tub. Dark side job does have perks.
Thank you.
To Colonel Horrendous. Oh well. More room for us.
Thank you.
10 was 1. Bye, Mike. You always not do work. Another way. Take spa pass. It's good all week. Oh, you want gold brick? It all yours.